can't do anything for him. He needs an ambulance. I'd expect it to be heavier. That didn't really work, but the little water in my boots I can still take. How long could it be? 30 feet? I might still be able to tie a couple of knots. Try another one. That's it. I couldn't possibly carry all that anyway. The pliers will come in handy. The rest is no use to me. Exactly what I was looking for. I'm not going any farther. The puddle is still leaking electricity. I'd prefer not to touch it with my bare hands. It needs to be inflated, but that's not my problem. Let's not carry it, it's pretty heavy. Nifty little thing. Too bad there wasn't more of that insulating tape. I could be more sure. Well done. Going to last a little while. I'll get a hold of somebody in the meantime. A little while back I'd have given anything to get out. I'd rather not go back. I didn't get too far. didn't even hope to find something, but this is a real treasure. Batteries. I've been looking for them all this time. Clean hankies. I certainly wouldn't expect them here. They fit just fine. There's one left. This is exactly what I needed. It looks really bad. I cleaned the wound as much as I could, but it's still bleeding. We'll be fine. The worst part is already behind me. He drank quite a bit. I hardly find it surprising that he fell asleep. He drank quite a bit. I hardly find it surprising that he fell asleep. I can't move him. He weighs at least 200 pounds. I can't do all this just by myself. Sooner or later, I'll need to get someone to help me. There's no way I can hold that much water. Not much is needed for this whole thing to go to the trench. I can't risk that. I don't want to risk pushing a car into the trench. Mustn't hurry. Every step could be dangerous. It's just about the only thing from the wreck that looks usable. Don't want to risk pushing the car. Not much is needed for this whole thing to go to the trench. I can't risk that. I can't see anything I'd need at this time. It's no use. It's full of water. No use. It's full of water. I'd better see what's in the gutter. No use. It's all rusty. If it's good for anything at all. No use. I'd say it fits just fine. Not bad for an amateur, was it? Opening that other gate was really smart. I never could have held that much water. There is nothing for me here. Dead end. I can't see a thing. There's something there. Maybe a packet of pills of some sort. It's stuck in the grating. I'll need both my hands to get to it. Dead end. Dead end. I can't see a thing. There's something there. Maybe a packet of pills of some sort. It's stuck in the grating. I'll need both my hands to get to it. Not much is needed for this whole thing to... I have no time to sit up. It's a good thing I did something with that water, otherwise I wouldn't even have gotten here. I won't touch that. It stinks like a corpse. There is nothing for me here. It's much better now. Dead end. It's too far away. I knew it would come in handy again. Got it. Oh, come on. Normally I don't mind water at all, but this sewage is terrible. This doesn't make me worried. I don't want to risk pushing the car into the trench. Not much is needed for this whole thing to go to the trench. I can't risk that. Not much is needed for this whole thing to go to the trench. I can't risk that. At least the bumper is still holding in place firmly. The rest is written off. At least the bumper... Touch that. There is nothing for me here.